Breaking news. Genetically engineered foods across the country are coming back from the dead. People are being devoured. We'll be right back.